we have got children off Nauru. We have ensured that there are the right medical treatment available to all that are there. But it is very disappointing that the Labor Party has decided to side with the Greens here in a move that could potentially have dramatic consequences for our offshore border protection policies, because what we've delivered since we've come to government is the closure of 17 detention centres, the removal of 8,000 children from detention, and now no longer are people dying tragically at sea. And Minister Dutton has made it very clear that anybody who needs the medical treatment off the island will get it.
Well, that's not happening. According to Médecins Sans Frontières, and according to a raft of doctors, the government's received signatures of 6,000 doctors saying people are too ill and they need treatment.
Well, obviously the government has a different view. But Fran, this is a diabolically difficult area. There are no easy answers to this. But what we do know is that if we don't have a strong border protection policies, people will seek to capitalise it, and the most vulnerable will become the victims.